Hey everyone, Tisha here from Little Blue Shop, and I'm going to do a little package opening video. I purchased some of, At Home with Cindy, I purchased some of her little resin boxes that she made. They were so cute, I had to buy some, and I'm just going to use them to put some of my findings in, or just my little special little trinket boxes that I like keeping around my desk area to hold maybe paper clips or just whatever. But I haven't found a use for them yet, but I'm not sure I'm using them for yet, excuse me. I'm using them for something decorative. If not, I might put them actually in my bathroom and I might put my earrings in there. That'd be really cute. Okay, so I did open the package and I'm taking out. She gave me some little mold. Thank you for this. It's a cute little tree. This will come in handy for whenever I do my craft shows in the fall. I can make some little necklaces, some resin necklaces. It's a little Christmas tree. Thank you so much. This one is like an oval, like an egg shape. Oh, and this one's a cupcake. Thank you for those. I started using the mold builder on about 10 pieces. 10 different candy molds, and I still haven't even finished them. It's so easy to do, but I just don't have time to sit and do them all at once. Okay, well, I can't get this stuff out of the package. Hold on just a second. I'm going to put y'all down. Ah! That's my fireplace there. Okay. I'm going to have to face y'all down to the table. Sorry. Okay, I'm opening. Okay. Okay, sorry about that. I'm making a scrapbook for my grandma. That's all my scrapbook stuff there. I have one of my tables I use for my craft fairs popped up in my sewing area. But anywho, okay. These are the little things I purchased from her, and she put some extras in. Oh, and you gave me an extra one. I didn't even realize that. So thank you. They're so super kind. Give me an extra one. I did purchase 3 of them from her. And I purchased this one. I love the colors on these. The reds and the yellow. And the turquoise and the black. This little Alice in Wonderland one. Oh my goodness. It's kind of hard to take this tape off with one hand. Oh, here, I'll let y'all look at that. And then I got the little Stitch one that she had made. I love Stitch. He's so cute. And he has a little chef hat on, and he has some candy around him. Sorry, I'm trying to take this tape off of this. And then I purchased this one also, the little sushi one from her. It's a bit easier to do if you had both hands, but I don't have both hands right now. Oh, and then the little music one. This is an extra one she gave me. Thank you so much for that. You're so kind. And you're so kind for sending these extras that you sent. You did not have to do that. I wasn't expecting anything either. So her little stamp. Tinkerbells. I seen. Watch that video when you made those. Some rhinestones. Awesome. Thank you. Actually, I don't think I have rhinestones. I think I have the big, giant ones, because I used to make bows and stuff. And now you would use them for the centers of, for the flowers for the daisies. And she sent me the little octopus. I thought this was, these are so, so cute. Because I seen how you gave some of these in some of the trades you did. And this is the cutest thing ever. Sorry, my lighting is so bad in my sewing area. So cute. She is so cute. She's so adorable. You're so awesome. Got your clay. And some stickers and stuff. Thank you so much for all of this. You are so super awesome. And you did not have to send the extras. I wasn't expecting any of that. But you're so nice. Thank you so much. You're so, so sweet. And if you guys haven't checked her out yet, it's At Home with Cindy. And she has a lot of good tutorials. And she's also doing the Japanese classes. And I need to catch up on mine. But I have learned some how to say some words and stuff. So you guys should check her out. And she does sell these. So if you guys are interested, y'all need to PM her if you like any of them. And PM her and she will get back with you on that. Thank you so much. You are so, so kind. You're so, so sweet, too. Well, I can't get a good picture of her. She's so cute. Thank you again, Miss At Home with Cindy. You're so kind. Thank you so much. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll have a great day.